Hello, hello, hello.
Good evening, everyone. I just wanted to share something about how do we go out here in Saudi. I mean, when we go outside, when we go to the mall, when we go to the beach, when we go to somewhere, it's just like it's a must, it's a necessary. So we have to wear abaya. Okay? This is what abaya looks like. So I just arrived because I went to the south today. I went there and I checked the new house, and so I have to wear like this. Here in Saudi, you must wear an abaya because it's necessary. Even you're Christian or whatsoever, it's the rules, so you have to follow. Okay, so anyway, there's a new rules now. There's a new code. As long as you're not showing your cleavage to the public, you're just wearing t-shirt and jeans, it's all right. It's okay. It's open. It started to open now, but still, kung pamilya mo dito naman sa Saudi na tinitirhan mo is, they never allow you to go out like that. So you have to follow, like me. They know that I'm a Christian, of course, and sabi ng anak niya, I can go out if I wanted to without wearing abaya. But nag-insist si mama, sabi niya, I don't want you to go out without any abaya, because still, the people still on process, so I don't want anybody to stare at you like you're a stranger or something like that, you're unusual or something like that, kasi syempre matanda na eh. Nandun siya sa stage na ayaw niya nang, kasi iba sila, iba mag-isip yung mga matanda eh. So anyway, that's all for tonight. I just wanted to share that this is abaya. Should be like that. As long as you cover your neck. As long as it's covering your neck or yun, yung walang makita sa'yo. So it's good. Hindi na siya kabastusan tingnan. Kasi pag nakita kasi yung dito mo or nakita yung buhok mo, para kasi sa kanila is parang you're calling their attention. Something like that. So, kaiba sila mag-isip, which is it's their belief. So, ano tayo? Dapat sunod lang tayo sa gusto nila. Kasi nandito tayo sa bansa na kakaiba. Anyway, I'm so glad na na-experience ko rin to. Kasi for me, before I was born naked and I don't care sa mga suot. But this time, I have to be careful. Especially when you become a mother, careful ka dapat. Triple pa. Kung kailangan, 10 times. Kailangan yun. So that's it. And abaya is not just only black anyway. May mga kulay-kulay na sila ngayon. Tulad na ibang Islam country, may mga kulay-kulay na. So thank you for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe. God bless everyone. This is Silent Girl with Abaya. Bye.